Jio MAMI 21st Mumbai Film Festival concluded on Thursday with a red carpet event and stars like Deepika Padukone, Taapsee Pannu, sizzled in their most fashionable avatars. Deepika Padukone looked gorgeous in monochrome separates. She paired a satin ruffle pearl top with well-fitted black pants, while Taapsee Pannu made an appearance in golden yellow outfit. She attended a special screening of her new film, San Kiag, on the final day of the festival. Actor Rana Dakupati also attended the event. He looked suave in his blue suit. Richa Chadda arrived in a bright pink sari, which she teamed up with neon yellow pink strip blouse. Dream Girl actress Nushrit Bharucha turned heads in a fusion hot red outfit. Among others who showed up were Rakul Preet Singh, Kubra Seth, Siani Gupta, Sapna Bhamnani, Kabir Khan, Tanishtha Chatterjee, Imtiaz Ali, Ranveer Shore, Guneet Monga, and others. INS Report.